Interesting, you're the last person I expected to find here. And just as I was wondering who could be behind this, I find my old master. Vati! And as always, you are dressed in the shabbiest of rags. My curses are not to be mocked, but one I cast on you is most powerful. No matter what power you wield, you will never break it. You haven't changed in the slightest. I should have never created that cap. It only fueled your insane desires. Fool, a hat that grants the wishes of its wearer is a spectacular creation. Thanks to you, I have gone from being a meek, minuscule nothing to the greatest sorcerer alive. You cannot stop me now, and I have you to thank for it. Accept this small gesture of gratitude from me. Wait, Vati, wait. That foul Vati. What could he be scheming now? Mancake, I feel I owe you an explanation of what has happened. You see, Vati and I are both Minish. I was once a famous sage and a renowned Minish craftsman. Vati was only a boy when I took him on as my apprentice, but he became enchanted by the wickedness in the hearts of men. One day, Vati took a hat I made for the humans, my pride and joy, and granted the wishes of its wearer, he put it on without permission. Vati, what are you doing there? Oh, what a vile form you've taken. Vile, I am a sorcerer now, and my power is beyond compare. No longer will I tire away as your apprentice. Now all shall call me master. Why, Vati, what are you plotting? This year and the day that comes but once a century, the portal opens. And when it does, I shall claim the Light Force as my own. I will be transformed, perfect, and there will be none who could stop me. Tell me, how does it feel, my sorcerer's curse? Do you see Ezlo? I am truly your master now, and you cannot stop me. And with that, I must be leaving. You know the legends, of course, the gifts the Pickery gave the humans. What you call the Pickery Blade was the first of those gifts, the second. Well, you call it Light Force, but it is a source of limitless magical power. If Vati were to get it now, it would be devastating. I came to the world of men hoping to stop Vati, and I met you in the woods. But it seems we won't be breaking the curse on me anytime soon. However, with the Sacred Blade, we can certainly restore Princess Zelda. I'm sorry, all that has happened has been due to my own pride, my folly. I must rely on you, on your power, until we put an end to Vati. Well, Mancake, enough fairy tales. We must search for the next element. What a strange feeling. I sensed something from the castle's direction, or was it just me? Who's there? What, Vati, how did you get in here? What are you doing? It looks like you're all here. Very well. The King of Hyrule has words for you. You all know the power of the Pickery gave to mankind, do you not? The golden light force of limitless magical power. I want it. It is somewhere here in Hyrule. Go now and bring me this power. Waste no time, go forth at once and bring me the Light Force. Fling anyone who refuses into the dungeon, him and his family too. I will tolerate no disobedience. Now search high and low throughout the lands of Hyrule. Maybe it's just the wind, but I hope nothing bad has happened. Anyways, we need to look for the next element. Now, so this should be somewhere around here. Or should be here somewhere, something. I already forgot what he said. So this must be Caster Wilds. It's a nasty, dank place filled with swampland and mire, but we know there's an element waiting for us somewhere in here, so in we go. Come on, Mancake, into the muck with us. I don't think we can walk fast enough to cross this swamp. We're going to have to find some way to get across safely. Did I go in here? Yes. Hey, you're Mancake, right? You're the one who brought the sword to Master Mallory. You're on a quest to help the princess, aren't you? I wish I could go on a quest, but then who'd make Rim's shoes for him? Oh, you need Pegasus boots? Why, you're just in time. We made a pair just now while Rim was sleeping, but only Rim could put the finishing touches on them. Haha, that sleepyhead Rim is nearly impossible to wake up. If you want to wake him, you'll need to get an item from Syrup's hut. It's a little bit of a trek, but we'll mark it on your map for you. All I need. It's gonna bother me. Say mole. Whoops. I didn't do it. Oh, our one and only spare key. I don't know how you got this, but I can't thank you enough. Tell me your name, Sunny. Mancake, that's a great name. If you ever need to go to Lake Hylia, feel free to cut through our house. Thank you very much, Mancake. Come visit us again. nothing. I'll worry about that later. Right, we made it to Caster Wilds. And got some boots. What's in here? Something spooky, obviously. Huh, so a guardian is protecting the treasure. Take care while fighting it. Damn, I was too... Fight me! Fight me! Damn. What can I do? Too slow. Strike. Strike. That was more than three. Okay. can't do anything there. Oh, I can't do anything here either. Now that's one nasty looking statue that eye has such an evil glower to it. Oh, whoops. Oh my god. What's this? Oh, I got the bow. Oops. Oh my gosh. I don't feel like I should go there yet. Oh, what's in here? Okay, I have to find another kinstone. Oh no! Side now. Whoops, not that. Oh, we don't need to come here yet. Whoops. Okay. Oh no. Forgot to check on something on my phone. Okay, one moment. All right, just had to get my food. Oh, those things were in the first original Zelda game, I just realized. Hello? Oh. Oh, I didn't even see that there wasn't anything there. That's where I wanted to go. I wish I had the cape so I could just jump. Sir? Oh no. Okay. Oh, I forget which one it is. But I know if I don't fight them, then... Oh my gosh. Then it has to be this one that I'm not supposed to fight. Okay, there we go.